Good evening. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Today, I'm going to bring up some of my family members. And I'm going to be talking about my family today. Alright, so, as you all know, I got five siblings, and one lives in Pittsburgh, and one brother named Baruch, one brother named Chaim, one brother named Shannon, one brother named Rezo. One brother named Rivka, one sister named Shannon, one sister named Rivka, one sister named Rezo. So five siblings all together. But then Shannon used to be married. But now Shannon's not married anymore. I don't know why Shannon's not married, because I haven't spoken with her in years, you know, and none of my siblings live with me, because they haven't grown up with me. So that's what I know about my family. I'm keeping in touch with them or anything. So, I got five siblings. I got two nieces, seven nephews, and when I was at home, I lived with my mother in the house. Yeah, so it's me and two people living in the house. So, hit that notification bell and subscribe if you have kids, if you have a big family. Me, I have a big family. I have five siblings, and I got. None of my brothers have been close with me. That's the problem. They should be close with me. Why they weren't close with me? Because they have grown up with me, they haven't lived with me. That's why they're not close with me. Okay. Now, speaking of diabetes, I just got diabetes last year. 2022. And why I got it? Let me tell you why I got it. Because I have pancreatitis, because I had pancreatitis last year, and the pancreas, the gallstone that caused it. Let me tell you the difference between type 1. But I'm not gonna go off top, I'm talking about my family, I guess. But my father had diabetes. And he had type 2 for that reason. They had type 1 diabetes, so they're all run in the family. stepfather. And then my father passed away 11 years ago because he was sick with diabetes. He didn't take good care of himself. He ate too much sugar. He smoked cigarettes. Take good care of yourself. Be healthy. Stay away from sugar. Well, sugar doesn't necessarily don't cause diabetes, but you get diabetes from being overweight. But still. But I have diabetes and I like to take care of myself. I like to eat healthy. I like to just stay on the right diet. I like to control my sugar. Eat everything in moderation. So. Family. I have a big family. Shakespeare's in Bryant Park. I'm gonna take him to see a concert one day. So that's my plan with my brother. So I have like a plan. So whenever he comes in, I'll do something nice to him. Doesn't follow him. They can see a concert. I don't know which concert yet, but maybe I think see Shakespeare's Bryant Park. I'll take him to I'll take him to Shakespeare's Bryant Park. I'll take him to see a Broadway show. I'll take him to see Lion King. Bryant Park. I'll take him to Central Park. Now take him to Washington Square Park. I do a lot of stuff when he comes. Do a lot of cool things when he comes. So. If you like my video, remember to hit the notification and subscribe. Subscribe if you want to see more videos coming up. And I'll see you in the next video. Have a good night. See you next week. Bye.